A variable is a named entity containing a data value. When a variable is used in an expression, it is substituted by its value or the variable's definition. To create a new variable, open the sheet in editing mode. In the edit bar, click the variables icon to open the variables overview. This option is only available if you are working on an unpublished app. Click Create New to start creating a new variable. Type a name for the variable. When choosing a name, use the following guidelines. Use a letter as the first character. Do not use a number or a symbol. It is not recommended to name a variable identical to a field or a function. Use V as a prefix to your variable name to easily distinguish the variable from the field. Some characters have specific uses in Qlik Sense expressions, therefore do not use the following characters when naming a variable: dollar signs, parentheses, or brackets. The name must be unique. You are not allowed to name a variable identical to a reserved variable or a system variable. A long name is not recommended. If a variable's name is too long, the name cannot be fully displayed in the variable overview. Now we can create a definition for the variable. You can type it directly in the field, or you can use the expression editor. You can add expressions in two ways. Simple expressions can be inserted directly from the fields panel by making selections from the available fields and functions. Alternatively, you can type the function directly into the expression field. The field names you use in the expression are checked, and the syntax of the expression is validated. When you type the name of a function in the expression, a tooltip appears that provides information to help you enter the function correctly, including argument names and qualifiers. As you type in the expression editor, the expression is validated. If there is an error, you will see a hint about what is incorrect. Click Apply to close the Add Expression dialog. You have the option to insert a description or a tag. When you've finished, save the variables by clicking the Create button. The variable is added to the list. To edit a variable, click the three dots and select Edit. Now you can modify the variable as required, for example, by adding a tag. You can also duplicate a variable by clicking the three dots icon and selecting Duplicate. In this case, we are going to duplicate the variable vMonth we've just created, and we replace the month value with the day value. To delete a single variable, click the three dots icon in the row of the variable you want to delete and select Delete. If you want to remove multiple variables, you can select the variables you want to delete and click Delete. You can select up to 20 variables. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!